just the last day. Oh, we've still got lots on their body. Just between yesterday and today, there's been a big jump. Female just showed up. Male is across the street on the antenna, across the road. Fairly sizable food item that the male brought, and she brought it up, and there was a short feeding, although she left again with still a good piece of that food, so she didn't feed it all to them. I don't know if she went off to eat herself or whether she cached it somewhere. Seem to be kind of settling down and hunkering down now. It does feel like we might get a thunderstorm pretty soon.